Hello students, my name is Dr. Amit Gupta and we will discuss question number 149 of E-Code of AIPMT 2015. The question says, when you hold your breath, which of the following gas changes in blood would first lead to urge of breath? So, what exactly happens when we hold our breath? We do not respire, we do not breathe, and once we do not breathe, there is definitely going to be a rise in the carbon dioxide concentration of the blood and a fall in the oxygen concentration of the blood, because we are not expiring carbon dioxide and we are not taking in oxygen. So, two things will happen. Inside the blood, the concentration of the carbon dioxide will increase and there will be a fall in the oxygen concentration. Now, the first option says falling oxygen concentration. Yes, it's correct. The oxygen concentration will fall. While second says rising CO2 concentration, now this is also correct because CO2 concentration will actually rise, and third says a falling CO2 concentration. Now that's wrong, this is not going to happen. And the fourth, rising CO2 and falling O2 concentration, this again happens. But we have to choose what exactly leads to urge in breathing first of all. And you all are aware that respiratory center is not sensitive for oxygen concentration. It is sensitive directly only for carbon dioxide concentration. Hence, the first option is wrong. The second option is correct. Again, third is obviously wrong because it is not going to happen. And the fourth is also wrong because for oxygen concentration, the respiratory center is not sensitive. Hence, the correct answer in this question will be second, because the respiratory center is directly sensitive only for carbon dioxide concentration. Thank you.